tires and it's dimming. It looks dimming like 099.
That was a terrible intro.
Huh?
Nothing. So, which map do you want me? So today, guys, I have my friend Atticus here today, and he's going to be making me do challenges. And every time I complete a challenge, he's going to make me get a new challenge again. So, are you guys ready to be amazed by what challenges he's going to force me to do?
Because I know all about this game, Caleb, because I used to play it. Do a front flip.
Okay, give me a sec, because we are having difficult right now. Okay, so which map should we enter first? Atticus, which map should we enter first?
The city.
Okay. Let's get into it, guys. Okay, Atticus. So what is the first challenge?
To do a front flip.
Okay. Guess. Wait, I forgot. Okay. I'm gonna... Give me a sec. I'm trying to learn the button to do a front flip real quick. I'm having difficulties right now. How do you do a front flip?
It's easy.
How do you do a front flip?
I'm not telling you.
Then how am I gonna do the challenge?
Okay, I'll tell you. You know what you do?
What?
You jump up.
Yeah.
And then press the right trigger. Hold on. Then you press the right trigger, and then you move your stick forward.
Oh my gosh! Well, I was trying to do it, a freaking car had to come and run me over. Ah! Okay, so, I gotta be a little bit louder because usually my videos, people, it's getting harder in my videos to hear me. So, okay, I'm gonna try this. Oh, I did it. Okay, first I gotta get to a high place. So I could do like a million front flips. Okay. Okay, and front flip day! Front flip forever! That was awesome. I completed your test. What's the next challenge?
Do a handstand.
Oh gosh, okay. I'm gonna ask.
You can actually do it.
Yeah, I know. I did it before my videos and I didn't even realize it. Okay. So, I don't know how I even did it. But I know, I think I remember what buttons I was pressing. Oh gosh, what was the button? Okay. I gotta do this. Dang it. I'm trying to... How do you do the handstand?
Hold on. Let me remember You get your stick and flick it up and down.
Oh, that was actually right. Okay, I was actually doing it. Okay, okay, I need a bigger space. I can't do this. Okay. Oh, ah! Oh my god, I was doing it. Okay, I gotta do it more steady. Okay. Dang it, I need to balance it. I don't know how to balance it. How many seconds do I have to do it for?
As many as you want.
Okay. I'm gonna try to get all the way top to the balance chart and see if I can do it like that. Oh, yes! I made it all the way up. Okay, what's the next challenge?
Jump off a high building? Go on top of that building where it has the dance floor.
Okay.
And then hang on to the helicopter.
Okay, I can do that. Okay. Okay, now it's time to get ready. I need to get ready. I think the helicopter is coming. I gotta get ready. So guys, I hope you're gonna enjoy these series because in most of the games I have, I actually might be doing some challenges in it too. But I'll see what I can do to do some challenges in like Minecraft and all those stuff. So I'll see what I could do about that. Okay. Wait, the helicopter! The helicopter! I didn't even know! No! I failed the challenge. Okay, I gotta wait for the helicopter.
Wait,
what? What do you say? I gotta get the helicopter. Gotta do this challenge. Okay, here it is. It's time to lift off! I did it! Now bring me away, helicopter. Bring me around the world. Bring me around the city. Here we go! Okay, so what were you saying, Atticus?
So this is the next challenge. It will be very hard, okay?
Okay.
You know what you have to do?
What? Oh my gosh, I'm in the... Okay,
I've seen this with my very own eyes. So you know what you're gonna do?
What?
There's actually an alien spaceship in Goat Simulator, so you're gonna have to find it.
I actually already know where it is. I saw it before.
Go see it.
Ah, my gosh, you stupid freaking get off me, bench! Okay, so I'm gonna go find it. And...
You know where it is, right?
Yeah, let me describe it. So, when you go to the hotel, there's a street going to this dead end.
Yeah.
And when you see, go up some of the houses that you see by the dead end. Oh gosh, okay. And then go in one of the, the little alleys. Okay. Oh gosh, I know it's over here. But I don't, I know it's over here. I need a good view. I know it's over here. Okay. I need a good view. This is gonna be hard, actually.
I know it is.
Okay, I don't think I know where it is. I'm gonna have to look around the whole map. Wow! I'm gonna have to look around the whole dang map. Oh gosh, I know it's over here. I need a good view. Ah, I really do not like going in dark places in games. I really do not know where the spaceship is. Can you give me a hint?
No hints.
Why?
Because it's called a challenge.
I think I found it. No, that's just a dang pool. Dang. Where is it? I can give up on my challenge, but I'm gonna try. Okay, when I was describing it, was I close by the spaceship?
Kind of.
Where? Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna give up on the challenge. I give up.
No wonder, because it was actually very hard to find.
Where was it? I give up.
I'll show you a picture of it.
Okay. But if it's not in my PS4 Goat Simulator, and you sent me a picture of where it was, and I was looking at that same place, and it wasn't there on my screen, that means I didn't have it on my Goat Simulator. So, send me a picture. And tell me the next challenge.
Well, first I have to see if I still have it, okay?
Okay.
I'm not gonna do it right now, but...
Okay, just tell me the next challenge. But first, guys, I really been wanted to show you guys this because I'm the fastest goat alive. As you can see, I just look like a white ripped goat, but I'm actually the fastest goat alive! Woo! Oh my gosh.
Hey, look.
I'm the fastest goat alive! Woo!
Hey, look. Guess what?
Okay, guys, so let's turn to my normal goat. Okay, what, Atticus?
Your next competition is... You know that building with the disco floor?
Yeah.
Go inside it, swim across the ocean, and you'll see this island.
You can't.
And go on it, and then you have to try swimming back to land.
It's not impossible. There's a wall where you can't go there. There's only a boat that you could get there, and you can't get back, and you can't go back when you get there.
No,
there's a way how you actually can't.
Shut up. Make me number one. Shut up. Shut up. Make me number one. Shut up. 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 What the heck was that? I just bounced off the freaking boat. Okay, I'm on the boat.
Now go.
I'm going. The driver is drunk. It's not even driving.
Hold on, Caleb.
Yay!
Whoa, and me.
This is awesome. I don't even know. Oh my gosh. Okay, it says it's a trap, like it always did. Here we go. I'm getting. I'm eating some flowers. Yeah. I look so ugly. What am I anymore?
Caleb.
What?
What?
Okay, guys, let's turn into the fastest goat alive with this goat. And let's see what he looks like.
Okay, Caleb. Here's what I'm saying.
What?
Me, she, see who, way.
I don't talk Spanish.
No, that's actually Japanese.
What is? Well, I don't talk Japanese.
Ni si su kuai di chuana.
I don't talk Japanese, so.
You know what it says?
I'm respawning. I'm gonna respawn back to the city now. What's my next challenge?
Okay. You have to cross the ocean and you'll see this whale and then go on his blowhorn.
I already know what happens.
Yeah, but do it.
Okay. Because that's actually pretty fun still. So I see the whale. Let me get to it. I'm really scared in really far places from a city in oceans, even in games. So I really don't like being in the water in this game. Okay, so, and lift off! Whee! I'm flying! I am flying across the world! Oh, no! I fell in water.
Caleb.
What?
Now find the Ninja Turtle's lair.
I know where that is, so I'm gonna go get to it. Okay. So, I'm pretty sure it's the sewers where you go to walk to the hotel.
Kind of.
Okay, I'm going into the sewers right now. Okay, I'm in. No, I need to become my normal goat. I don't want to be an icky goat. Okay.
Never argue with a goat. My cousin said goats can fly.
I found the fake Ninja Turtles, and they're not even wearing their Ninja Turtle mask.
I know.
They're fakers. I'm gonna go kill them. Wait, why did they not kick me? Wow, these Ninja Turtles are really fake. They're not even scared. They don't even fight. Wow. I'm gonna get out of the sewers. Now, what's my next challenge? Oh, nice one. Oh my gosh!
I know this is on the city you're on. Find the devil's lair.
Wait, what did you say?
Again? Find the devil's lair.
That's not impossible. It's on the other world, but it's in that place where you're in that little cage and you see a really little castle, but when you go in it's actually really big and then you got this cool item.
Yeah. No, I'm talking about where you climb up a mountain and then everything will turn red.
Wait, do you have to sacrifice people?
Yep.
Okay, I know where that is, so I'm gonna go do that in the other world. Okay, I know where that is. You're giving me a lot of stuff that I already know where it is, but I gotta do it for my fans. So let's get into it. Wait, I don't remember how many people I have to sacrifice. It was like 5, right?
No, all you have to do is go there and not sacrifice anybody.
Then what's the point of going there?
If no, it's just cool.
Okay. Okay, so guys, I am in the world. Time to go show you guys the devil lair. I'm pretty much showing you, like, all the secrets in the map. But I'm pretty sure you guys want to know it anyways. Because it's really... it's really some cool stuff, so... Well, you're supposed to sacrifice these. 1, 2, 3, 4... And then find another person like over there saying they don't like pointy food. So what you gotta do is you gotta go like up these mountains when you find these torches. Oh gosh, I hate this. This is freaking scary. I hate when you give me these challenges.
On that little tower.
Oh, I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. I'm leaving. I don't want to do this. I'm not. No.
Caleb.
I'm running. I don't want to do
Caleb.
This.
Caleb, do no. You know that little tower?
What? What tower?
There's this little tower made out of white bricks. Climb up it and go on the top pole.
I already know what that does, but let's do it for my fans. That's, oh yeah, that's what I was talking about. When you go up this, when you're in the cage and you go up this like tower and you get this cool item and all the goats bow to you.
Yeah.
Okay, so time to get into it. Here I am, hello, goats bow to me now or I will murder all of you. Thank you. Now make me become fire and give me my cool item now. Give me my cool item. What's happening? Oh, okay, I got my cool item. Goats for the goat drone. Now make goats come out the sky. Yes, wow, this is not even fun. The goats are made out of freaking plastic. Wow. Okay, so is that the last challenge?
No, one more.
Okay, what's the challenge?
You have to defeat that robot.
What robot?
There's a robot.
Oh, the robot in that crane?
Yeah.
Okay, this is the last challenge, guys. You gotta make it up there. Okay, let's break the pool fence so I can get over there. That's actually not the only way over there, but I just wanted to do that. So, okay, let's climb up this ladder. This is gonna be difficult because I don't technically know how to get in there. Well, I will find out a way. And there should be a trophy in there, guys. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, there is a trophy. He's guarding my... Okay, if he attacks me... Actually, he does attack me, but I'm gonna find a way for me to kill him before he can push me out.
You can attack him.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna find out a way of, okay, this is really scary because I'm scared of heights, so I'm just gonna not look down. Okay, move, you little punk. Yeah, get out of here. How am I supposed to get in that crane? Okay, I gotta...
If MTDM could do it, you can.
Wait, what did you say?
MTDM did it.
He plays Goal Simulator now?
Yeah, he used to.
Ah! Okay. think I could make that. Okay.
You can, I had.
I need to become the Fedrigo. So I could... Are you serious?
And you can turn it to the angel.
Are you serious? When you become things, it makes you go all the way back to your freaking goat cage? Come on. I gotta go back up there. Actually, the angel's much better. I swear. If it makes me go back over there. Okay, didn't it? Okay. Time to go up. I gotta finish this challenge. Okay, guys. Oh, and don't remember to slap that like button. Give me all your energy, guys. Give me all your energy right now, guys. Give me all your energy. Give me all your energy, guys, so I can do this. So I can do this! Are you serious right now? That was freaking terrible. I don't even know what happened. I failed, guys. You didn't give me all your energy. This goat sucks. This goat does not work. Angel goat is broken, apparently. I gotta find out a way. What goat? Should I use Flappy Goat? Do you think that could make it?
Yeah, I think.
Okay, Flappy Goat gives me wings. So I'm pretty sure that should work out great. Okay. It's time to get up there. And it's time to freaking beat this goat up because he's stealing my trophies. And if this robot thinks he's going to be the guardian of this place. No, he's not, guys. Wait, how do you fly? Okay, go. Oh, I jumped before I knew how to fly. And I was under him when I figured out how to fly. So I couldn't, dang it. I couldn't get into the crane. Okay, apparently triangle is to fly. So let's get up there again. And let's see if we can finish. This challenge is actually pretty hard. This is like medium. This is like a medium challenge. Oh, and by the way, guys, and Atticus, why did you not recommend me playing Sneak Thief? Why do you not recommend that? Oh my gosh! I'm in! Oh! Die, you little freaking goat robot! Die, robot! Yeah! How you like it now? How you like it now, little robot? How you like it now? How you like it now, robot? How you like me now?
Caleb, what was your question?
Why do you not recommend me playing Sneak Thief?
What's that?
It's a game where you have to rob places and yeah.
Oh yeah.
Play
that as well.
I'm gonna get that soon, actually. I'm gonna try it. So, I killed the robot, so I guess that's my final challenge, guys. So, I think we're gonna end the video here. Should we? Should we end the video here, Atticus? With my majestic wings? Okay. Wait, how many minutes was this video? Okay, I don't know. Okay, so...
It's been 33 minutes.
Wow. Okay, so guys, let's end the video here with my majestic wings, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye!